Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Friday evening, one that will feature clearing skies and temperatures dropping back through the 30s. All in all, a fairly quiet Friday, December night. Clouds are continuing to thin out. Snow flurries up in the mountains will continue to wind down as well. In a big picture here, it's a fair weather pattern with not much happening from the Midwest all the way through the Mid-Atlantic states. High pressure is going to dominate our weather right through the weekend with sunshine for both Saturday and Sunday. And with a ridge building in along the East Coast, we're going to look for temperatures to be above normal. Tomorrow afternoon, high temperatures climbing into the upper 40s. And we head into the lower 50s here on Sunday. Even inland through the lakes region, close to 50 on Sunday. Lewiston, Auburn will be up to 48. The mountains will jump into the upper 40s. Now, cooler temperatures begin to come back in on Monday into Tuesday as well, but it's a storm-free pattern for the next week or so. We'll take it. A cooler midweek and mild again by the tail end of next week. Have a great weekend, everyone.